Welcome to our channel, Ma and Me. Yet another video. So today is going to be a West Side Home haul number 3. So the first item we got was these cushions. These rectangle shaped, it's like a dusky pink, a velvety finish with this gold trimmings on all sides. So we picked up 2 of them. Very nice chic looking cushions. So you can put this on your bed or your sofa, whatever you like. So this is the first item, we picked up 2 pieces. They had this in various colors. It's like they had in gray, they had in blue, in like an olive green, a biscuit and a pink. I think 4 or 5 shades they had. So we like this dusky pink the most. Very nice cushions and it's velvety. So this is the first item. So the second thing we picked up was a set of spice containers. I'll just show you. So it comes in a set of 4 pieces. The first is this little airtight container. This is for pepper. So they're all 4 and 4 different shades. So this is the first one. It's like a grayish kind of a shade. This is for pepper. It comes with this nice little cover and this little handle and it's airtight. The second is this pink. It's for cloves. It's small and nice. So this is the first 2, clove and pepper. The second 2 I'll just show you all. The third is this very nice blue shade. This is for cardamom, your elaichi. And the fourth is a little green one for your cinnamon, for your dalchini. So they all come in 4 pretty shades, a gray, a pink, a blue and a green. So these 4 were in one set. So we bought 2 sets basically. One was for this whole garam masala of ours and one was for the powder garam masala. So I'll just show you all that. So this is one set which is complete, 4 pieces. So the second set of masala containers we bought were for the powder masalas. It comes in 5 different shades in one pack. So the first is the red one. This is for your chili powder. So that is the first one. The second is for your turmeric, for your haldi powder. It's a yellow color for your haldi. So these 2 are chili powder and haldi. They have 3 more which I'll just show you all. The third one is this green one for your cumin, which is your jeera powder. So this is for your jeera. The fourth one is a blue one for coriander, for your dhania powder. So green, blue, red and yellow, and there's 1 more. I'll just show it to you all. And the last one for that set is a pink one. It's for your mustard. So you can either put your mustard powder or your mustard seeds. So we didn't have any mustard powder, we put our mustard seeds in it. So there goes 5 containers in that set. So we bought 2 sets which I showed you all. One is for the gota garam masala, the whole garam masala, and one is for the powder. So that was our mini haul from West Side. So now we also bought 1 or 2 things from the Shopper Stop. Since there was hardly anything from West Side, I'll combine both and even show you all what we bought from Shopper Stop. Stay tuned for that. So I had gone to Shopper Stop the other day. I needed to pick up 1 or 2 items. So the first item I picked up was this. This is a very nice microfiber towel. It is so soft and gentle on the face. So when we have to remove our makeup, we just apply our balm, put hot water, dampen this and just clean our face. It is so soft and gentle on the skin. It's not harsh at all. Really soft and gentle. So this is one very good product if you want to remove your makeup or really anything for your face. This is really good. I picked this up in this color and a biscuit. Mom just swears by this. From the time she's got this, she'll stop using any other hand towel. It's that good. This is the second color. It's a nice biscuit color. very soft, so gentle on the skin. This is a must buy, and especially if you put makeup, you'd really need one of these. Excellent. So these were the two microfiber towels I got, and there was a third towel which I picked up. I'll just show that to you all. Third one was this little hand towel in a little yellowish tone. So this basically, they told me, was a bamboo towel. So it's soft, absorbing. Also it's very absorbing, and yeah, it's nice. And these were all Spanish brands. So all three of the towels, very good quality. So if you want a nice hand towel, or you want a nice microfiber towel to remove your makeup, or just to just keep in your handbag to wipe your face, do get those microfiber towels. They are lovely, and they're so soft and gentle on the skin. So those were the three towels we got. Along with that, we got one more item, which I'm going to show you all now. So the next item which we picked is something which we totally love, and that is a perfume. So we picked up this. This is Signorina by Salvatore Ferragamo. It is lovely. It's such a nice, fresh, floral smell, and we totally love this. Mom just loves this. We didn't think we would love this so much, but this has become like one of the second best perfume which we totally love. And this is not an EDT, this is an EDP. This is a UD perfume. So it's really nice, and it's a must buy actually. This is really nice. My mother's best, most favorite perfume has always been Ralph Lauren Romance. But after that, she like kind of swears by this now. She really loves. We've used quite a bit in the last 2-3 days, I guess. So yes. So this is one good buy which we recently got from Shoppers Stop. So yes. So that's it for this haul. And we'll be back very soon with another haul video. So till then, bye. See you all soon. Subscribe to our channel and give us a big thumbs up if you like our video. Till the next video, bye.